Hello everyone, I'm back. In my previous painting, I wasn't that happy with all the black. So in this video, I'm trying to fix that. But first, I am placing some more acrylic lines. I'm starting with a very nice green. And all the Posca pens I'm using are listed in this video. So then you need to look at that slide. And yeah, I want to define some areas. So I'm only using a green and a very fine gold, what you see me do now. Yeah, I'm not that happy with all the black, so I'm trying to fix that so that it is a little bit less. But yeah, you never know with resin. It does things that you don't have in your head planned. So yeah, then you need to work with it again and make something that you like. But what I did wrong is that I used too much black on the black that I already had on the outer barrier. I shouldn't have done that. But yeah, I can learn from my mistakes and it doesn't matter. It's also a learning curve for me. And yeah, things happen. The only thing I did was clean it with a little bit of alcohol. And after that you can place your acrylic lines. Yes, and it already has so much depth in it, but you can't see it on the video. You need to see it in real life, but yeah. So still working on the fine gold line. All the way around the green area. And on the video it looks a little bit dark, but in real life it's much brighter. Because I'm filming inside and yeah, the lighting isn't that good, so I need to think about how I can get better lighting. So when I'm done with this acrylic lines, I let it dry for an hour and then I can put a next layer of resin on it. So it's an hour later and now I'm trying to fix all the black that I have. I want to keep some, but it needs to be a little bit less. So I'm starting with some clear all the way around. And the color I've chosen is the blue color. I think it needs a little bit more blue. So I'm placing a very fine blue line over the clear. And I also chose gold So I also will be adding some gold. Yeah, in the Netherlands it's so hot that the resin is very thin, and normally Mastercars is a thicker resin, but it's so hot that yeah, it's almost too thin. So now I'm placing a gold line over the blue. And give a little bit of heat, not too much. And trying to blow it over the clear and over the black. And I don't mind if it lays on over the green lines or whatever, because that also gives the geode some depth. Now I'm adding more clear. And after this video, I'm going to demold it. And I will do a test again, because if I have sharp edges, then I will do the top coat when it's out of the mold. Then it can flow over the sides. So I'm pushing the resin with my stick. To all the areas where it needs to be. Yeah, and I'm very excited when if it comes out easy, out of the mold. The blue one I did came out very easy. Within 2 minutes I had it out of the mold, but yeah, you never know. And the next freeform geode I'm going to do is on an acetate sheet. That's a very thick plastic, and it's also heat resistant. Then I can make some other effects in the first layer, because this plastic I'm using is not resistant against heat. Then it starts to wrinkle, but if you use an acetate sheet, then you can put some heat on it, because that doesn't wrinkle. So that will be my next test, to see how that works. So the last bit of clear. Now I'm tilting the board to get some effects of the gold and the blue that I put on. Yeah, you can see it slide. Really nice. So a little bit of heat again. And at the end of this video, some close-ups, then you need to wait if you want to see that. So the last bit of heat, and then we go to the close-up video. So we are 8 hours later, and the geode looks like this. I'm happy with it because the black is a little bit less, and yeah, it has great depth, but I can't show you on the video. But you also see the depth in the lines, because yeah, I placed them on different layers, and also very sparkly. Yeah, a little bit of a shame that you can't see it that well. But okay, and the colors are very bright. Also on the video it's much duller, but they are bright colors. I'm happy with it. So what I added in this layer, I'm happy with. And I also placed some lines, a dark blue and a gold, in the black. So I think that adds a little bit extra to the geode. Nice green glitter, very nice. Also there, the glitter in the different layers. So the next video will be the demolding of the geode. I'm very excited if it comes out easy. But we will see. And I want to thank you for watching. And if you have a comment or tips, please place it under the video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!